welcome to my kitchen. Tonight I've got a big old bowl of chilies and some tomatillos, and I'm going to make a twist on a green chili that I had a long time ago at Austin's own Hyde Park Bar Grill. Get these chilies seeded, veined, chopped up. Make sure you wash your hands before going to the bathroom and after. This one's kind of a gimme. Now, the tomatillos are going to lose a lot of color. They're going to get a little kind of an unappealing shade of green. Once it all gets tender enough, we will zap the holy shit out of it with the stick blender and keep bringing it along. Now lowered the heat, and I'm going to add the celery and the potato. Keep your knife cuts even. It looks better, provides a better texture, and that's mainly because you're ensuring that everything that you have cut is going to cook at the same time, and therefore be done at the same time, and have the same consistency. Now we're just going to let that go for a little bit longer. I haven't really tasted it yet, I'm not expecting too much in ways of flavor just yet, but we've got the base down. Alright, so I've taken a shower and let the soup kind of sit and do its thing for a while. I'm going to give it a taste, hit it with a little bit of salt and pepper. I use kosher salt for everything. Do not use iodized salt. Throw that shit away. Or put it on your sidewalk. My kitchen. Fuck off. See what we got. Don't burn your tongue. You won't be able to taste salt. You could really screw up your soup. Alright. Celery's still a little hard, which means the potatoes are probably still hard. So, just let it sit. No hurry. Food rule number two. Everything's better with bacon. And now we'll work on an optional garnish. Fried tortilla chips, always good. Oil, getting up to temperature, which roughly 375 should do the trick. I'm going to experiment with this kind of radish, red onion, cilantro, lime, radish pico de gallo, maybe some goat cheese. Drop your chips in the oil, not too many at once, don't overfill your pot. Better and cheaper, much cheaper, than store-bought tortilla chips. And now you also have a convenient tasting spoon for your soup. Alright, well, soup's done. We've already got our garnishes. Tortilla chips are fried. I managed to get some goat cheese. We're gonna let the radish pico chill out overnight. So happy. it's good?
Fuck yeah. Yes, sir.
You can swear.